Hey guys, welcome to YouTube. This is my first video on LBX, and I'm gonna show you LBX Pandora. Okay, here's your show of contents about Pandora. Attack function Soken Rangeki, used by Amy. Sort of the box, customized with Odin and Deku, and then miscellaneous. Okay. Okay, every time you buy a box, it comes with instruction manual. Okay, this profile. Actually, it's supposed to be in Japanese, but I have no idea why in English. Okay, it's another box. You see this? Tells you how to customize, what to customize with. Okay, and these are just instruction manuals. Okay. So, every time you buy an LBX, you always see this, the dice, for you to play. So, how does the figure look like? Looks like this. Pandora. Okay. So, let me just take it out. Pandora looks like this. So, for Pandora, the weapon for each. So, I was saying Pandora's weapon, Hook H, is like a dagger so far. I like this. Clear plastic and flexible. Okay. Yes, it's raining now. Okay. So, what are the comments about Pandora? Nothing. It is just similar to the white Pandora used by CEO of Tiny Orbit. That part. You see this? As you can see, the head here has only four stickers here in the inner part here and here. Shoulder pads here, no complaints. Shoulder pads have no complaints. Okay. And what about Pandora? Pandora is a fast LBX. Yes. Okay. For the legs, when you stand it, it's unstable a bit. That's why they give you this stat. Oops. This is my first YouTube video. Okay. Oh yeah, and one more thing. For this one, Soken Rangeki, the attack function, it just like blasts some fireballs from the Hook H weapon. And this shows Pandora is used by who? Amy. Actually, should be the CEO of Tiny Orbit for white. Okay, the white one is a Korean. Okay, you can customize this with Deku, Recon type, and Odin. For this weapon, you see, here, is a custom weapon kit. 6, I think. Okay, and shows you how to build it and complete it. And then shows when was it appeared or what, or just intro about what happened. Okay, so as you can see, the maker is Tiny Orbit, but done by Bandai. Okay, so for the video, for YouTube video, I will be posting my LBX videos only after my exams, which is after my PSLE. Okay, so see ya.